it really depends on how, what your eating window is. So like if you're intermittent fasting and you're pregnant, do I believe you could have a healthy pregnancy eating an 8 hour or 6 hour window? Absolutely. Would I be like, absolutely, that's fine if you're pregnant to do that? Yes. Now, would I recommend doing intermittent fasting, a one meal a day for someone who's pregnant? Probably not, because you know, you don't want to overeat and you want to make sure that you're getting enough nutrients for the baby. And so I would say, could you do an 8 hour window? Absolutely. Could you do a 1 hour window? I wouldn't recommend it. And you want to really, really listen to your body. And so when your body's hungry, you want to make sure that you're feeding it, especially because then the baby's hungry. And so that would be one area that I would say, yes, I would do intermittent fasting. I would probably extend my window out to, you know, an 8 hour window if I was pregnant. If I was breastfeeding, I don't see anyone doing breastfeeding that would want to do intermittent fasting. I would say if I would probably be breastfeeding, I would definitely be eating in at least a 10 hour window minimum.
All right, well, Chantel, thank you so much for answering all these questions on intermittent fasting. And if they have more questions or want more information on intermittent fasting, where should they go?
So we have an intermittent fasting group. So check out our Waste Away intermittent fasting group. I think it's called Intermittent Fasting Community Group. You can look for that. So join our Facebook group. You can also go download the podcast. I have two podcasts. One's called Waste Away through Intermittent Fasting, and one is the Fasting Resets podcast. So both of those have great information. And then also go to the fastingresetsummit.com. And that's where we had 46 guests talk about everything you could possibly want to know. And it's all about fasting.